I'm E.W. Jackson, candidate for U.S. Senate. I am not an African-American. I am an American. I'm a former foster child and great-grandson of slaves. But because I'm an American, I'm also a Marine, Harvard law grad, pastor, and now U.S. Senate candidate. I love my country, and I'm fighting for the vision of one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. I'm E.W. Jackson, and I boldly approve this message.